I'm representing NTT.
Oh iya.
Got my Kupang shirt.
Dia pakai kaos Kupang, terus pakai bandana. Biar kayak nona-nona Kupang.
On this.
Oh iya iya iya.
My love for Kupang or you, NTT.
You love Kupang and NTT. You look cute. Oh.
You gotta do the little dancing before you go. Brings you good luck.
Dance. Untuk kalian yang datang ke Rote, transportasi terbaik untuk menjelajah pulau ini adalah sepeda motor. Dan kalian bisa juga, kalau nggak bisa naik motor, kalian bisa rental mobil. Untuk harganya nanti kalian bisa nego sendiri. Kita nih bawa motor dari Kupang karena kita pengen hemat biaya. Jadi kita bawa motor dari Kupang menggunakan ferry.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, go. Kita sekarang ada di Pantai Lodi. Pantai Lodi ini sekitar 5 kilo jaraknya dari Pantai Nemdrala, dan lihat. It's passing so fast that you'll miss it if water so blue.
We saw it yesterday when we were driving, but in Rote, maybe after 12 in the afternoon, the water goes back.
Yeah. Jadi buat kalian yang datang ke Rote, kalau kalian mau pergi ke pantai, pastikan kalian tahu pasang surutnya. Jadi saat kami datang, itu pasangnya pada pagi hari dan mereka akan surut pada sore hari. Jadi nanti sore ini airnya akan sampai sana.
Yeah, so jadi, in the afternoon, the water was all the way back there. So if you want to see the blue water like this anywhere in Rote, you have to go in the morning.
Iya, dan kebanyakan pantai-pantai di Rote ini sama ya, semuanya pasirnya putih seperti ini dan
it's no one here.
Yeah. Jadi memang kalau kalian datang ke Rote itu banyak pantai yang belum banyak orang datang, apalagi kalau kalian datang pagi hari kayak gini. Just us here.
It's like a little paradise.
Yeah. So beautiful. Jadi Malisa matanya sakit.
Having contact sucks and sand get in your eye.
Yeah.
I'm so worried to put it in. I think the wind's gonna.
Matanya kemasukan pasir dan dia pakai contact lens. After have a drama with
contacts. Suck.
Akhirnya selesai. Look, air tumpah semua.
Spill the water to clean it. There's sand in my contact. But I think we're okay now.
Yeah, but kita okay dan kita siap melanjutkan perjalanan. We're done with the beach, right?
We're done for a second.
Okay, sementara kita akan melanjutkan perjalanan kita ke Telaga Nirwana. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Sudah ada di Pantai Oiseli dan kita mau menuju ke Telaga Nirwana. Kalian yang mau menuju ke Telaga Nirwana itu nanti bisa sewa kapal di Pantai Oiseli. Bisa juga sewa paddle boat.
Yeah, the people were super awesome. Like we didn't know what we were doing, so yeah. We just drove and they tried to stop us and they are letting us use like a paddle boat and taking us on a speedboat.
And the view is so beautiful.
Yeah, ready? Let's go.
Later. Jadi kita menggunakan kapal kecil kayak gini.
Across this lake.
Yeah.
Now we are walking.
Jadi kita tadi dari sana, terus nyebrang sini. Jadi dari laut kita harus jalan kaki berapa lama sob? Jalan kakinya sob? Hah? Udah cuma 200 meter. Kecil. Yuk jaga kantong lingkungan. Tetap ada sampah. Tapi sayang sekali di tempat sebagus ini masih ada banyak sampah. Lihat. Tolong buat teman-teman yang kemanapun kalian pergi ke tempat-tempat wisata atau kemanapun. Jaga sampah kalian, lihat nih. Oh my god. Sekarang kita sudah siap untuk explore Telaga Nirwana. Edward sudah siap. Careful. There's a billion stars right on. Melissa nggak tahu caranya naik pedal boat itu, terus dia renang. That's so funny.
I don't understand how to steer it. Steer it. I don't get it. It's so much more difficult than a kayak.
Yeah, I understand.
Your turn to turn. Okay, so I gave up on the boat. It's so hard. I've kayaked before, but I don't know how to move those things. The paddles are so hard. Let's see if Ferry can do it. He made fun of me. Let's see if he can do it.
I am moving.
He's moving. Not very good though. You're just like me. The waves are taking you. You're not really moving. Ferry's out there. He figured out how to move it a little bit. He's doing pretty well, more than I do. Okay, so I'm here. Ferry's out there. And he needs me to go get him. Because he can't steer. So here we go, I'm gonna go swim and get him. So Ferry has started using his hands. You're going the wrong way.
Melissa, rescue me.
Daddy doesn't have a life jacket.
Yeah. Saya takut banget. Saya bisa berenang tapi nggak tahu kalau airnya sangat dalam, saya takut. Eh, di sini sangat dalam. Dan ini nggak bekerja sama sekali. Oh my god. Terima kasih, Dad. You saved my life.
So we're about to leave. And yeah, I think we found this place on Instagram, so we wanted to see it, and I'm glad we saw it because we saw it like a year ago and we really wanted to come. But you think it's worth it, Ferry?
Tempat ini bagus, tapi nggak seperti kalau di Instagram. Kalau kalian pakai drone?
Yeah, if you have a drone, yeah, it's really cool. That's how a lot of people have taken. Like photos of
the, yeah, photos, karena right? Memang harus diambil dari atas fotonya. Yeah, if you just like look, kalian juga cuma kayak, it's just like a, just a lake.
Yeah.
It's seperti kayak danau gitu aja. Yeah, of course the water is clear.
Okay.
Yeah, but like jika tapi kalian kalau datang ke sini, jika kalian datang ke sini terus ekspektasinya seperti kayak di Instagram, kayaknya jangan. Kalau kecuali kalian punya drone, karena di sini bagus, tapi kalau nggak pakai drone ya cuma kayak gini view-nya. Tetap bagus, tapi nggak seperti yang di Instagram.
Yeah.
Gitu. Tebut rusak. Apanya? Rusak.
They can't get the boat started again. And we're in the middle of the lake. What are you doing? We are rolling our way back to the island.
Dia rusak.
Everybody's rolling. Okay. We're almost there.
Sudah mau sampai.